Sorry to bother you. I'm Mad King.
Yeah, I've come to pick up my daughter, Alexandra.
Alex?
Dad? What's up, Dad? What's happening?
You need to come home and see your mom. I'm the backup parent, the understudy. I thought you were supposed to be getting your act together.
I've been doing really well, actually. Nobody ever seems to notice that.
And with Elizabeth, my wife, in the hospital, my daughters are testing me.
Look who's here.
Get out of my underwear, you freak.
Oh, okay. Don't back inside now.
Real good job you're doing.
We have to go through this thing together, you and Scotty and me.
Dad, this is Sid. He's gonna be with me. I'll be a lot more civil with him around.
Sup, bro?
Don't ever do that to me again. I have to go around and tell people what's happening, family and a few close friends.
I don't want to talk about Mom with anyone.
Look, whatever you two fought about, you have to drop it. Grow up.
You really don't have a clue, do you? Dad, Mom was cheating on you.
I'd like to know who the guy is that my wife was seeing.
What you've been going through, that's a tough deal.
I'm just trying to keep my head above water.
I'm gonna hit you.
How often do old people just haul off in cold cocky like that?